This video is going to show you how to display the same file in two windows. It's very useful for working with a lot of my exercises. So if you are in the View tab, you can click this here, this icon, New Window. It tells you, open a second window for your document so you can work in different places at the same time. So I'm going to open a new window, and you can see that this one, it's has the same file name, New Window Command, but there's a 2 right after the extension. So this is like a temporary file, and I'm going to restore this one and just snap it to the right here. So that was number 2, and I'm going to take this document 1 and just size it right here. Now, when you're in school, what would probably happen is this window would be on your left monitor. And here you can see all your instructions. And it asks you to change the text in the red paragraph to justify alignment. And there might be a lot of instructions, and you want to keep them open to see them. And that's exactly what this will do. So when we come over to the second window here, I can scroll through and find the red text, and I can click into that red text and make that a justify alignment, and that instruction is done. And then you can come over to your other file here and read the next instruction, which is to change the blue paragraph to the right alignment. So I just put my cursor there, click our align right, and I'm now going to close this window and show you that everything that I've done over on this window is also going to show up in this window. So there we are with the justify alignment here, and this one has the right alignment. So very helpful if you have a long document with one area you want to keep open, and the other one means you can work in a different place in the same document.